My name is Frank Olivier. I'm going to perform some juggling for you. Thank you. Five balls for your entertainment. Now, ladies and gentlemen, there are literally thousands of different methods of juggling five balls, thousands of different five-ball variations. This is the one I know. I'm just teasing. I'll show you some different ones. Oh, great. They don't even notice. One of these variations is four ball juggling. Four balls to five balls is an extremely difficult pickup. So I thought first I'd show you three balls to four balls, and then build from four to five, three to four. No, I missed. It's still there. But thanks for your encouragement. Three to four. Yeah. All right. Four balls to five balls is near impossible for me to do. Oh, no. Wait. I can get it. I can get it. It's right over here. I can get it. Whoa! Oh! Yes! You should have seen that! Couple of final tricks with five balls. These are the hardest of all for a five-ball juggler to perform. Wait. I suppose you people would be pretty annoyed if I kicked it over there again. All right, for real this time. Yeah! Now, a new trick. Brand new. Finish of the five ball juggling. I throw one ball higher than the other, and I catch that one on the back of my neck. This trick is called the neck catch. Right now, I'm trying to decide which one. Oh, not that one. Okay, I've made up my mind. I'll use the orange one. Ladies and gentlemen, was only a warm-up for the trick I'm now going to perform, the juggling of five balls blindfolded.
We can't see! We can't see!
It's a joke, ladies! They got little blindfolds! Wait, oh, there's a trick I almost forgot to show you. The joke, this one is rubber. Wait, one more time for the people on Valium. Not five, not six, seven balls. It's one. Wait.